Good morning, grandkids. Well, I have gotten rid of some stuff and got me a little money, and I bought a couple of things, so I'm ready to go on and put this place behind me. I want to get to some other little town or small burg by the time night comes. Right now, I just want to get out of here. Is that too high? No, that's stairs. All right, let's go out this way. Whoa! Never mind. Where shall I be off to? It's a beautiful world. I can go anywhere in it I want. But I really do want it to be night. Wait. Okay, let's get going somewhere. I got rid of a lot of stuff. That's how I got me a little bit of money. I should probably have my dagger out ready. And I did get me one of those everlasting lockpicks, so I won't be running out of them things. What's that up there? Oh, that's just a guard tower. That's got, ooh, cool. Here. I guess that deer didn't like me. Oh, what have we got up here? Oh, what have we got over here?
All right. Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Oh, my God.
Don't you walk away from me.
I thought you was gonna gut me like a fish, huh? Ooh, I think I'll take that. Fur hood? It must have the fur on the inside. Don't look furry outside. Let's take that and see what it looks like when I put it on. Take that garnet. I might wind up deciding to keep those boots. They look warmer than what I got. Don't want those things. I could sell that. There's a bed in here. If I'm still around this neighborhood, next time I need to go to sleep, I can come here. It's so open, though. I'm sure somebody'd try to kill me. Well, it's an idea, though. Just in case. It might even give me a good place to hide. Alright, this is a mighty big place up ahead just for me to tackle. And with only a bow and a dagger. It's getting sneaked. See how far we get this way. Oh, I see somebody up there. Oh, he went away. Come on, just stop out there. Oh, you stupid man. Oh, there's somebody else. Well, nobody stays still long enough for me to try to kill him. He sees me. I guess he's not going to come out anywhere to try to find me. He's going to stay safe inside. That's probably too big a place for me to try to take on. I need a small place till I get strong. Is there anybody up there in that? Oh, I wish he would stay still. Because I would love to shoot him with my bow. He needs an arrow stuck in his head. Just because he's making me angry. What's that? I don't think there's anybody up on there. Fort Greymoor. Well, when I've had more experience and become stronger, I shall return to this. Let's go creeping out of sight. I'm still sort of in somebody's sight. I don't know whose. Thank you. What's that over there? All right, let's put this armor away. Sneak over here and see what's here. Somebody sees me. Detected by. I want my dagger out. Yes. There's not going to be a thing here. So who or what detected me before? That giant, I'll bet. Well, I'm not going to mess with him. Hey, it's raining on me. Oh, I bet there's some... I'll bet. There's what I'm trying to get. You know there's going to be some crabs down here. Somewhere. Isn't there? No. I could get that nerve root over there if there won't anything get me. Oh, there's one. Why is this thing so strong? I don't get it. Die! He doesn't have one thing worth anything. Now where did my road go? Oh, there's a mammoth. A giant's still around here somewhere. What's that up there? Just rocks, probably. I can't see in this murk. Alright, I'm seen by that. I just as well stand up and put my stuff away. Find the road. I'm not bothering you guys. Well, is that the back side of where I was at? I hear an animal running. What is that behind me? Uh-oh. At least we didn't go all the way back to the city. I want to see myself. Blue, I'm gonna leave you right here and we'll come back next time, grandkids. Bye-bye.